The one thing I love about Mark is he's the music guy.
I've been called the music-loving meteorologist.
Every Friday when you walk into the studio, he has music blasting. It can be something upbeat, or sometimes it's like it relates to maybe something that's happened in the news that day. It's just always fun to kind of get his take on the news of the day. It really gets you going for your Friday.